chicken. I like mushroom, so that's what I'm using. And you're going to give it a stir. Okay. Then you're going to turn down your heat on it. And as this thickens up, which it will get thick, we're going to turn ourselves over to this heat safe bowl. Remember, this is going to be a personal pie, and what I'm using is this pie crust that I always use to come in the pack, the box, and this is how they come. And what we're going to do is we're going to take this pie crust, and we're going to put it on the inside, so that's going to be our inner crust. You're going to unfold it like this, and you're going to try not to rip it. And what you're going to do is you're going to put it over the bowl. And then you're just going to kind of push it in. What you're doing is you're putting it all the way around the bowl. You're putting it inside. This is the inner crust. It's going all the way around. Make sure that it's all the way around. Okay, you don't want to rip it. Make sure it's not ripped. Okay, now that we have finished that part, this is that's the inner crust that's inside the bowl, and of course, this is the outer crust. This is going to go on top, okay? So we're going to go over here and see how our soup is doing, and it's looking good. It's thickening up and whatnot. So, this is when get a bigger spoon, right? And we're going to put this over here. And we're just going to dip some out. And we're going to put it on the inside. Inside the bowl. As much as you can. You don't want to overfill it. Fill it up all the way. Okay? But you want to get just enough in there, though. Just soup. Okay, make sure this is stirred up good. The cream of mushroom. Like I said, you can use cream of mushroom or cream of chicken. You just go fill it up. Like so. This is your chicken and all your vegetables and all that goodness in here. Okay. Just fill it on up. There you go. That looks full enough. A little bit more. Okay. Now, what we're going to do is make sure you have another bowl and have some egg. This is your egg wash. And after you put the top on this, the lid on this, we're going to go across it with this brush. And we're going to... Now, this is our other layer of crust that I put on top. So you just put it on top. You put it on top and you just make it hug the bowl all the way around. You want to hug the bowl all the way around because you don't want your soup to come out the bowl. Okay? Without ripping it, you don't want to tear the crust. Actually, you know, this is like my favorite part of doing this. I love the crust of the pie. It's like the best part to me. So, after you finish this, we get our egg wash and a knife. And what we're going to do is we're going to make an X right in the center. And that is so, as it bakes, it won't overflow. Okay? You don't like my